unbeaten here, so a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Well, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Great interception.
There's good progress with this attack.
And now the shot!
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Ambrose. Crisp defending there. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Here's Samuel.
Good forward play from them. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Defender to it first. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Now Kalou.
Samuel.
There's some potential in this move.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
The referee, well, he saw it clearly and he obviously didn't like what he saw.
No hesitation, the yellow card's coming out even this early in the game.
Yeah, not even his own teammates can complain about that one, but the fact it's early does create a problem.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Cut out by the defender. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Comes in with a tackle. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Baba. Garay. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting.
This could be it.
Ambrose. Chance taken. Goal. They're in front. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Gets his foot in there. The shot's on. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
It's a corner.
Strong, powerful clearance.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Ahmed.
Tackle here.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Garay, confident and quality on the ball. Strong challenge.
Ambrose.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. And Tevez. Baba. Attacking now. Got to be. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Now Tevez. Garay. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've coped with it well defensively. Tackle here. Ahmed. Attacking well here. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. There goes the cross. Baba. Oh, he's away from his marker now. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Got the tackle in. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Intercepted well. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Strong challenge. Forty-five minutes still to go, second half underway. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Shots on here. Terrific stop. It will be a corner. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. It goes out wide again. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Baba. Ambrose. Into the attacking third. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, he's got support here. Ahmed. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. In quickly. patience is the name of the game at the moment. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Some options now for the pass. Comes in with a tackle. Baba. Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender. Defender to it first. Samuel. Ahmed. Great passage of passing play there.
It could be a chance.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
And shoots.
He's blocked that well. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Now Kalou. Just working away to try and find an opening. That will be a free kick. Those defenders just trying to seek an advantage here. Still 20 minutes to go. That's gone out for a throw-in. Here's Samuel. Ahmed. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Here's a chance to whip it in. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Here's a chance to attack. There goes the cross. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Cut off! And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Coming up now, a corner. Here could be a chance for the corner. Ambrose. And heads it towards goal, and it nestles into the corner of the net. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, good through ball. Cross coming in now. It's a good block by the defender. We can only put it behind for the corner. And he heads it for goal. Super stop by the goalkeeper. and he's hung on to the ball as well. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. There's some potential in this move.
He's had a go here,
and he's done it.
Oh, it's another fine goal, and the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out of the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
The goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end.
It's a big call, this, for the ref, after that earlier booking. Could be dangerous. Now Kalou. Now it's a corner. The ref.